seems another Wednesday is upon us, and this time around I don't have a big adventure planned, but I want to give you 3 tips on how to make your next adventure a lot easier. As some of you probably know, I've traveled a lot over the last year, actually a lot of years before that, and during that time I've picked up some things that have made my life a lot easier, and through some conversations over that time as well, I've come to realize that maybe they're not quite as obvious to some people. So, here are 3 tips that I think can make your next vegan trip a lot easier. So tip number 1 is to use the internet. Since you're watching this now, I assume you have some sort of access to the internet, and whether or not that changes during your trip, I recommend that you research where you're going, because chances are, wherever it is you're headed, a vegan's been there before, and they've written about it, they've blogged about it, they've vlogged about it, or they've talked about it in some way. And you can access that through a quick Google search. Not only that, there's plenty of apps that you can download for your phone, such as Happy Cow, which has helped me in many places, and there's also a Veg Passport, which provides translations that say, you know, you don't eat meat, you don't eat cheese, you don't consume milk, and various other things in a number of languages around the world. So, either do it before you take off on your trip, or during your trip, because in a lot of countries, data plans for cell phones are relatively cheap, and Wi-Fi is in a lot of areas. I highly recommend that you use the internet, learn where you're going, find out where the food is, and you'll enjoy your trip a lot more. Tip number 2 is bring snacks. Whether or not, again, you're doing this before you leave for your trip or you do it during your trip, I highly recommend that you bring snacks. As many as you can, as many different things, and preferably things that will do good without being refrigerated or heated up. Obviously, you can do this before you leave because you probably have access to a grocery store, so things such as nuts or dried fruit are highly recommended because you never know if you get on a plane, your vegan meal that you ordered in advance might not show up, it might be wrong, or plenty of other things. You just need to kind of prepare for that stuff. Plus, if you're going to do a day trip with something, you know, you don't want to be that hungry vegan. No one wants a hungry vegan, especially you. So, bringing snacks wherever you go, whenever you walk out that door, can be incredibly helpful, and it can make your trip a lot easier for everyone. Tip number 3 is to go with the flow. In life, it's a pretty important thing to be able to do, but when it comes to traveling, there's plenty of reasons that you need to be able to try and practice this. Being able to roll with the punches is incredibly important when a flight's delayed or when your meal comes out and it's not what you expected. So, try and focus on being able to see the positive side of things and keeping a smile on your face. In many cases, and in a lot of cultures, it'll get you a lot farther than if you lose your cool. And that's my video for this week. As always, I thank you for watching. Hope you're having a good day, a good evening, a good night, a good morning, wherever you are. And I'll see you again next week.